హలో ఎవ్రీవన్, వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్ పొమ్మల కొలువు. సో టుడే ది వీడియో ఇస్ అబౌట్ హౌ టు మేక్ హ్యాండ్ ఎంబ్రాయిడెడ్ శారీ. సో హియర్ ఐ హ్యావ్ టేకెన్ ఎల్లో, పింక్ అండ్ మరూన్ కలర్స్ ఆఫ్ వూల్. యూ కెన్ టేక్ యువర్ చాయిస్ ఆఫ్ కలర్స్. First, I'll be showing the design of this saree, how to draw it. Here, as it may not be clear on the cloth I have taken, so I've even added a picture of the design which was drawn on a paper. This design is going to be at the bottom of the saree, and now we need to take a wool thread and insert it into a needle and make a knot at the end of the thread. I'm showing it very slowly so that you can understand the procedure. So now we are done with one flower. In the same way, I'm gonna do for the whole sari. So this is gonna be the top border of the sari. As I have shown in the starting of the video, for the bottom border, same way I have displayed the picture here too. Thank you. Here I have made some pom-pom balls of yellow, pink, green, maroon colors. And if you don't know the procedure of making pom-pom balls, please comment below so that I will be making a video on it too. Here I have stitched these pom-pom balls at the end of the saree as shown here. This is the final look of the saree. You can also follow me on Instagram @BommalaKollu, and if you like my video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel BommalaKollu. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you in next video. Until then, bye bye.